Tom E. Curran quote tweeted, Adam Schefter tweeted.
Yeah.
Okay, and Tommy Curran from NBC Sports Boston, Patriots insider up there, he tweeted a drunk person gif, basically, like eyes confused, because Adam Schefter tweeted that Cam Newton has a potential landing spot in the at the Washington football team
yep.
for somewhere from $20 to $30 million a year or something like that. Yeah. On the Greg Hill show, shout out to Greg Hill, Adam Schefter was asked where Cam Newton would go this offseason. He said, the most natural spot for Cam would be Washington if he's going to leave New England, obviously, because of Ron Rivera. When asked about the contract, he said, I'm going to guess 2 years with incentives, $40 to $50 million.
Okay.
Could you fathom Cam Newton getting a $50 million contract after this year? I'd be so fucking pumped for Cam Newton. I'd be so incredibly pumped for Cam Newton. I'm like, good for you, man. Hey, 86 days that guy couldn't get a job. Goes to New England, okay, 4:30 a.m. wake up time. Or 4:20 wake up time, 4:30 out the door. He worked his ass off. It just didn't work out as much. Now he's going to get $40 to $50 million because he went through the New England process. I mean, good for Cam. Good for Cam.
Go get it.
But that means what? Alex Smith is definitely at, if that's going to happen. Mm-hmm. Alex Smith, by the way, 5-1 quarterback. Bruce Arians alluded to that on Greeny yesterday, the show that I got a chance to go on. Bruce came on after. He said, we're not playing a team that's, what, 6-10 or whatever. We're playing a 5-1 team. Dwayne Haskins ain't playing. Alex Smith, I guess, is – he said 4-1, but Alex Smith is actually 5-1 over there. Are they going to extend Alex Smith after this year? Is there potential – a whole new beginning in Washington next year? You got that incredible D-line. Are you going to sign a quarterback? Maybe make some moves in a draft, go get a new quarterback? Or is Alex Smith going to be able to potentially settle down in the DMV? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
A guy who went through 17 surgeries, damn near death, who's 5-1 as your quarterback, and he gave Aaron Donald a piggyback ride.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we going to do? Or is Schefter just saying, that's what he thinks, and obviously Ron Rivera would be a spot that he knows about.
If you look at it, it's basically the floor for starting quarterbacks if you're not on your rookie contract. Like, Derek Carr makes 22, Teddy Bridgewater makes 23, Alex Smith 23, Brady 25. Like, that's and then it drops down to the rookie contract.
So that would be them saying, you're a starting quarterback, but we don't view you as – and you shouldn't either – as the
upper echelon
$150, $200 million quarterback. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Is Alex Smith contract up after this year?
It says here on this website that he is there next year as well for the $23
million. All right.
You say Cam – someone said Cam's going to get $40-50 million next year?
Adam Schefter said two-year deal, $40 to $50 million. Yeah, with incentives. He didn't say guaranteed, though, with incentives, so he'd have to go and get it or whatever. And he said potentially Washington, but Alex Smith is owed $23 million next year in Washington. He's also currently 5-1 as the starter this year for the Washington football team. So I don't know if that's going to happen. I think Schefter was just throwing out like here's a potential landing spot or whatever he's hearing. I'll be intrigued, though. He wasn't hired for 86 nights, and then 1 year in New England, not his best year by far, and potentially $50 million contract on the other side. That's wild.
It's wild to me that I wasn't 100% positive he was going to get looked at as a starter coming off of the Patriots run.
Me neither.
Doesn't look very healthy. Like, his arm, the motion, how the ball comes out, it just looks weird, like he's not healthy.
It is like a little glitch almost in the Matrix sometimes when he throws. He'll throw some beautiful balls, and then there'll be like a glitch or something that'll happen. I'm like, what happened there? Because, by the way, I'm one of Cam's biggest fans.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I got to watch, I had a front row seat to one of Cam's best games, I think. It's just kind of one of those things where it doesn't look, you're out. I think he was probably thinking that as well, maybe, until maybe his agent or Schefter even said this. He was like, I might have to go earn another opportunity somewhere, you know what I mean? But this news coming out, I assume Cam woke up this morning, 4:20 a.m. Yeah. Put the top hat on, you know what I mean?
Appreciate that a lot, Ron.
Thank you.
I'll come home for 40, sure.
40 to 50 million, let's fucking go. Let's
team up again.